So I think these processes typically thought of as being specific to integrated circuit substrates. And as PCBs have kind of, pushed the boundaries of how small you can make them, the line between, a PCB in the Ultra HDI regime and an integrated circuit substrate is pretty much non-existent at this point. Would you agree?
100% agree with that. It's completely blurred at this point, and in fact, we talk a lot about wafer level. Now we're being pulled into panel level.
Panel
So
level.
even on the IC side, semiconductor side, looking at, taking the small wafers that those are typically produced on at the very small feature sizes and expanding that into a larger panel.
Okay.
So you're able to, all the things, process at higher volume, things like that. But, not every application has to have the finest feature sizes. So in those cases where it doesn't, being able to use some of these new technologies and run things on a larger panel is important. So I think we're seeing, it coming from both directions, and I think that's why it's blurred so quickly. Actually, if you think about over time, right, the number of years that these technologies have been not available. I don't want to say available because they're widely available in Asia, high volume in our smartphones, things like that. But in terms of being available in the US with the fabricating capabilities that we have here, I think it blurred quickly.
And I think one an another dimension where it's really blurred, because you just brought up smartphones, is now once you do something like chip on board directly onto one of these Ultra HDI PCBs, you basically have something that's it's kind of an integrated circuit package, but it's also a PCB. And you can now mix and match, semiconductor dies as chip on board with stuff that's just commercial off the shelf that you'd order from DigiKey.
Like I said, it's an exciting time, I think. I mean, from all aspects, I think from design and opportunities and just having more things in a toolbox to be able to use to solve problems, to fabrication, trying to understand what's the best way, how do we get there from here with process control and equipment and things like that, and then assembly as well. So something for everybody in this transition.
Yeah.